Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. Can Yaman's new girlfriend come to Turkey to celebrate Can's mother's holiday. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Eid al-Fitr is a historically very important holiday celebrated in Turkey. This Eid is a time period used by Muslims to celebrate Allah's holiness and holidays. On this holiday, famous actress Can Yaman, who lives in Italy, and his new girlfriend come to Turkey. The couple come to Turkey to celebrate the holiday of Can Yaman's mother, Güldem Yaman. Eid al-Fitr celebration in Turkey have a special meaning as it is a time period used by Muslims to celebrate Allah's holiness and holidays. On this 8th day, parade further strengthen family ties and love between Muslims. Can Yaman and his new girlfriend come to Turkey to spend a special time during the holiday. The couple was together with Can Yaman's mother, Güldem Yaman, at the feast celebrations. Can Yaman and his new girlfriend come to Turkey to share the special moments of the holiday. The couple traveled around the various cities of the holiday and discovered the different cultures of the country. Can Yaman and his new girlfriend spent time with their families and friends to share the special moments of the holiday. Can Yaman and his new girlfriend came to Turkey to have special moments for the holiday and discovered the country's various cultures. They parade to further strengthen family ties and love between Muslims. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.